On Mekong, GPA of CNMekong, and we are here at 6004 West Broad Street, Richmond, Virginia. It's been a long journey and great journey, and we've been voted best Vietnamese and Asian and best beer bar in America numerous times. Mekong beer scene started out in, you know, we opened in 95, but the beer scene doesn't start until 98. We focus mostly Belgian beer and mostly large format wine bottle. We go from there on to draft beer. We start out with 3 and then we double with 6. And now lately we're up to 50 tap lines that we have. And we focus mostly Belgium and American craft beer right now. So we focus mostly Vietnamese food, you know, lots of dishes that we create here and lots that are very authentic to Vietnamese cuisine. And it pairs well with the beer, and especially, you know, it's fresh, spicy food, and it pairs well with lots of great beer, especially craft beer, IPA, pale, triple, Belgium, even lager. It pairs well with food.
So I've been coming to Mekong since 1995. It's actually kind of funny. I came here for years just to have lunch and never knew they had this awesome beer selection. And then I came here one time and I just happened to sit at the bar and I was like, oh my gosh, look at all these beers they have. And then you meet On and you start talking to him about beer and you know, and that's it. So I've been coming here for 18 years. Let's see, last week I was in here 3 times in 1 week, which is a little embarrassing, but that's just the way it is. You know, it's just a great place.
And we have great beer, great food, and you can always have a conversation with a person next to you. And at Mekong, we always thrive ourselves as beer is the answer. So, there you go.